On the streets, Toronto police on the hunt for a man who allegedly spat on a woman inside of Dufferin Mall last month. Security cameras capturing this photo of the suspect. Police say the victim was walking through the mall on November 30th when the man approached her, removed his mask, and spat on her. The suspect is described as white, between 25 and 30 years old. He was last seen wearing dark clothing and had a thin goatee. If you recognize him, contact police or Crime Stoppers.